have fun.
Yeah. I think I'll relax once I've said that. I'm scared of screwing it up. I'm scared of like a...
You'll be fine.
I'm coming out hard.
Just be relaxed.
I'm going to count you down in around five.
Okay.
Five, four, three.
Hi guys, welcome to RFDTV Live Music Mondays at the 615 Hideaway. I'm Sarah Lawton, this is Stephen Kelly Hunt.
Yes.
Please leave a comment, let us know what you think of the songs, but enjoy guys, we're going to sing you a few for the next 30 minutes. Check out my website, sarahlawton.com. I got a lot of really cool things happening right now, new music video going to be out real soon. You can find all the links to my social media there too, and yeah, check it out and enjoy the songs, guys. I'm not trying to make any excuses about what did or didn't make me do it. Baby, when it comes down to you and me, I think it's time that I should come clean. I was thinking about all that I've been missing, how long that I've been settling. From what I knew was real, 'cause I didn't feel what I needed to feel. No, there was never anyone else, so I haven't stayed faithful to myself. My next single, guys, Cheating on Me. Stick around for a few of the songs. One of the next ones I'm going to do, this is one of my favorites. This is called the Cigarette Song. There's holes in my duvet. This smoking room feels empty without all the love we made. And I needed you like nicotine. There's nothing left now of you and me. It's too late, hearts are stained. We turned to ash and fell away. We grew out, growth grew stale. And all that's left now is a smell. Baby, you should know. Once you reach that golden line, wrapped around that marble light. Yeah, you can't smoke that cigarette twice. We're going slow and steady. But it wasn't gonna last. It was a short-lived buzz kind of love. Now we can't bring it back. And I know the rush was good at first. And quitting you, boy, is gonna hurt. It's too late, hearts are stained. We turned to ash and fell away. We grew loud, love grew stale. What's left now is a smell. Baby, you should know. Once you reach that golden line, wrapped around that marble light. Yeah, you can smoke that cigarette twice. You like nicotine. There's nothing left of you and me. And I know the rush was good at first. And quitting you is gonna hurt. It's too late, hearts are stained. We turned to ash and fell away. Love grew out, love grew stale. And all that's left now is a smell. It's too late, hearts are stained. We turned to ash and fell away. We burned out, love grew stale. And all that's left now is a smell. Baby, you should know. Once you reach that golden line, wrapped around that marble light. Yeah, you can't smoke that cigarette. You can't smoke that cigarette. You can't smoke that cigarette twice. Hey. Hope you guys are enjoying the show so far. A few people already know my favorite all-time singer is Trisha Yearwood. So we thought we'd do you guys a song, one of Trisha's, probably one of her most famous hits. And yeah, here it is. She's in love with a boy. Enjoy, guys.
Kate is sitting on the road front porch, watching the chickens pick the grain. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one-horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat-up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy is leaning on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy said that he ain't worth a lick. The brains he got the short under the stick. But Katie's younger man, she just don't care. She follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy. And even if they had to run away, she's gonna marry someday. Katie and Tommy at the drive-in movie, park in the very last row. They're too busy holding on to one another to even care about the show. Later on, I sat at the tasting freeze. Tommy sips something on her hand. He says, my heart's going, we will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy said that he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's younger, man, she just don't care. She follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday. Up till 12:30 when they come sneaking up the walk. He says, a lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Mama breaks and says, don't lose a temper. It wasn't very long ago that you yourself was just a hazy plowboy who didn't have a road to home. You wasn't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But he was wrong, and honey, you are too. Katie looks at Tommy like I still look at you. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy. She's in love with a boy.
Trisha Yearwood. Everybody loves Trisha.
That sounds great, Sarah.
Thank
we have
you.
A couple of people with some questions already
awesome.
For you. There's people watching from Arkansas. Say hey, hey to Michael.
Hey, Michael.
Northern Hi. California. Gary's watching from Northern California.
Is Gary? Hi, Gary. Yeah. Hi.
And we actually have Leanne says she's watching from your hometown.
Awesome.
So,
oh, wow. All
yes.
the way in Sheffield. Well, hi, Leanne.
Yeah,
hi.
So let's talk about that a little bit. It says that you are originally from the UK,
uh-huh.
and you're in Nashville now, and you've been in Nashville for about 5 years.
Oh, it will be next year, yeah,
yeah
4 years.
So mm-hmm. tell everybody that's listening how you ended up in Music uh-huh. City.
So I'll go for the short story, because it's really a long story, but short story. I wanted to move here for quite a few years before I actually made the permanent move, and I'd come over and visit and just network like crazy and meet all different kinds of people here, and I just got the Nashville bug early on, and I knew this is where I wanted to be, and was lucky enough to gain a management deal here that sponsored me and got me a visa, and I came over and, yeah, started playing downtown and got a band together, and the rest is history. Yeah.
That's great. Leanne said hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Pam wants to know, what's your favorite cover to play? Apparently,
favorite
you play
cover.
quite a bit around Nashville. If you want to tell people about that.
And I do. Yeah, I play about 4 or 5 times a week on Broadway in Nashville. And my favorite cover, I'm a big fan of 90s country females. So I'd say any Martina McBride, any Faith Hill, Shania Twain, Trisha Yearwood, like you just heard. But yeah, I'm all about 90s female country singers. That's my favorite of all.
And you have a kind of a female empowerment song that goes perfectly with the month of October and these pink lights behind you. Can you kind of talk about that a little bit?
I can, So it's October. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. That's something that's really close to me personally. I've been through it with somebody, you know, that I'm really close with. And it's a life-changing journey to be on, you know, whether you're affected by that, like by someone that's really close or you know somebody. And so I just want to really sing this song to anybody that's going through, you know, anyone with breast cancer, anybody connected with it. It's about empowerment for everybody, making sure that everybody knows they're worth something, that they've got something to give, they've got something to live for, to dream about. And it's called Diamonds in the Dust. So I hope you guys like it. We're looking for forever. Can we till tomorrow? Some of us get so caught up drowning in our sorrows. Some of us want more, while others are content and never ask for anything more than what they get. One day everything's gonna come together, 'cause we're all walking, people talking, headed to the same place on different roads. Keep on living, don't stop giving everything you've got inside your soul. When you feel like giving in or giving up, remember we're all diamonds in the dust. We're all praying for forgiveness, the mistakes of yesterday, thinking that the man upstairs only sees you on Sundays. Some of us are fools, blinded by the lie, believing what they're told and never question why. Sometimes you gotta let it out, stand back and realize that we're all walking, people talking, headed to the same place on different roads. Keep on living, don't stop giving everything you've got inside your soul. And when you feel like giving in and giving up, remember we're all diamonds in the dust. Diamonds, 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 diamonds in the dust. Diamonds, diamonds. Giving in and giving up. Hope you enjoyed that song. That's a song that's really deep to me, so really touches home. But yeah, Diamonds in the Dust. That's your favorite too, Stephen.
Favorite song.
Yeah, he likes that one too. So we're going to keep on playing songs off the most recent EP. And this next song, this is one that I wrote with my good friend Angela Rosman. And we were just having a good Manhattan day when we wrote this song. And this is what came out. It's called One Trick Pony. You talk too big for this small town. Whoa, moves fast, it gets around. Mama said you can't change that man. Shame on me to think that I can. He's a one-trick pony. Beautiful bride, you laid it down there in my mind. Looking back, what makes this worse? I had no damn clue it was all rehearsed. He's a one-trick pony. Don't get me wrong, I was you when I wrote this song. You're thinking you're the special one, but that man can't change and he just can't love. He's a one-trick pony. You guys, yep, every girl needs a Manhattan song. Yep, I'm all for the girls. So let's do the first song from my last EP. We had a lot of fun with this song. We performed this song for CMA Fest this year, The Wild Horse. It's been a lot of fun, actually, this song, and it takes me back a few years when I wrote it. And I love the journey it's been on, and I love the whole process of recording this song. And it's opened a lot of doors for
it's
me.
It's the title track of your EP?
It is, yeah. This is Sticks and Stones. I need a little drink. I hope you guys are having fun.
Stones, they can break them bones, but your words alone, they don't hurt me. Keep on talking. walking, and I'll keep on walking. You can take your sticks and take your stones and go on home. It's been a long time since I cut those ties, and you're still a thorn stuck in my side. Throwing words, telling childish lies. Grow up, boy, life ain't no nursery rhyme. Sticks and stones, they can break down bones, but your words are dumb, they don't hurt me. Keep on talking and I'll keep on walking. You can take your sticks and take your stones and go on home. Sticks and stones. I've heard that trash that you're spinning around. You better watch yourself and shut your dirty mouth. Hear you when you're talking loud. You can save your breath, cause there's no doubt. Sticks and stones, they can break down bones, but your words are known, they don't hurt me. Keep on talking and I'll keep on walking. You can take your sticks and take your stones and go on home. They can't break down bones, but your words alone, they don't hurt me. Keep on talking and I'll keep on walking. You can't take your sticks and take your stones and go on home. Sticks and stones.
Sticks and stones. Thanks, guys. Well, this has been so much fun, hasn't it? Yeah? This has been so much fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed it too. Please check out my website, sarahlawton.com. Like I said, I've got a new music video coming out real soon, and there's lots of other cool stuff happening right now. So find me on Instagram, Facebook. I'm all over that place. So yeah. Should we leave them with one more song?
How about we do one of my favorite songs for you to sing? How about some Alison Krauss?
Oh, yeah.
Keith Whitley.
Let's do some Alison Krauss. Thank you so much, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for tuning in. It's been so much fun.
It's amazing how you speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, it can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand sees you catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand sees you catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
Nice job.